everyone, and welcome once again to Digital BPI Digest Live. My name is Sam Oh, this show's host. Let's take a look at our previous episode where we were with our Chief Digital Officer, Mr. Noel Santiago. These were our major takeaways. With the increasing fraud incidents, which I think is a concern for all of us, what advice can you give your audience, the banking public?
First and foremost, it's the assurance that BPI is doing its best, investing in the right infrastructure and technology to protect our customer. Number two, we're constantly educating our customer by providing awareness programs, both in social media and formal media. So we want to ensure that our customers are well informed of the risk and benefits that they're doing in the digital world.
Well, great job. And thank you for those answers. Very reassuring, very comforting. You know, as a customer, I come first is what I took away from our time here today. And once again today, I will be asking three important questions. Each one will be answered by our digital champion in just 30 seconds. And joining us on today's episode is BPI's Business Transformation and Data Head, Mr. Kit Abola. Hello.
Hi, Sam.
Hi, good to see you. Would you like to say hi to our friends?
Hello, everybody. Thank you for having me.
Please have a seat. Let's get started. Please do not be intimidated by my questionnaire. Again, you have 30 seconds to answer. Let's start with our first question. What do you think are the strengths of BPI in terms of data analytics, and what do they mean for our customers?
Well, firstly, we've got tons of data, lots of data. It also helps that we've got great people, organized well, led well. Then we got fantastic platforms through which the insights that come out from our data analytics is delivered very, very well. What it means for our clients is that we're much better at matching services with client needs. So think about the way we've implemented BPI to cash, the way our contact center is at industry best standards. That's just fantastic. People don't see the kind of data we've been able to analyze for those services.
Did we make time? Did we actually make 30 seconds? Wow, so impressive. We're off to a great start. Okay, because I know you guys have been in the industry longer than most too. So you already are dealing with a lot of data, but yeah, I think you guys are on top of that. Here's your second question. What kind of innovations for our customers can we reasonably expect from BPI's analytics?
Well, you know, it's very hard to get into specifically what we're going to do because of confidentiality. But the best analytics, actually, you don't observe. Think about how you use Waze automatically when you get into a car. Think about how Spotify gives you better playlists. What you're going to end up discovering is that you end up going to the right channels for the right services. Light transactions go on the digital platform, fantastic app we have. Heavy sensitive transactions are going to be handled best in the branches. So it's going to be very subtle, but very, very meaningful.
Wow, you are keeping me on the edge of my seat with this 30-second timer thing.
You're telling me.
Your third and final question. It might be a challenge fitting your answer into 30 seconds, but let's try. How can we further strengthen our data analytics so that we can serve our customers better?
Well, I mentioned earlier that having a good understanding of client journeys, jobs to be done. You've probably heard that from the other interviews. That's something that really, really helps. It really helps understand what we're looking for. If you have the right question, the analytics follow. Now, having said all of that, you know, despite all of the analytics, in the end, it's the customer contact that really makes the difference. So I always say that in the end, it's affability that's going to carry the day. Financial services is, after all, a very personal service.
Wow, you know what I want right now is that flag that you wave after a race car driver comes in, like, you know, 30
seconds. So I guess I won?
Aced it. Oh my goodness, thank you so much
for those very
concise 30-second answers. We learned a ton today. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And there you have it for today's episode. I'm Sam Oh, and I'll see you on the next episode of Digital BPI Digest Live, short, sweet, digital. Very well done, sir.
Thank you very much. You made it so easy.
No, that was all you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.